graduated magna cum laude. What does that mean? Still stuck paying Sally Mae the next 16 years of my life. And is it me or does that not seem right? See, I just wanna go back to playing tag and riding my bike. Damn life, now could you tell me, when'd you get so hard? I remember my biggest worry were my Pokemon cards. I put a lemonade stand right at the edge of my yard. That seems so far, but now I hear there may be life on Mars. Yeah. And it seems like just yesterday, Jim was at my house saying, can Mark come out to play? Now we're both done with school, I guess the real world on its way. It's crazy how we go through life and take for granted each day. But hey, things change, and people change, and that's just a part of life. Don't believe it'll stay the same. Love with everything you got, and don't anticipate the pain, because the day is the date your whole world could just change. Look how much can change in a year. You gain love, you lose love, you going out to your peers. And never being relevant, I think it's my number one fear. So when I leave this earth, I hope you all remember me here. I'm screaming, fucking, I'm young, 'cause I'm drunk. When I'm drinking, I pretend like I just give no fucks. You see, I rarely drink, but stress got my cup filled up. Puke up my lunch, and now the only way I look is dumb. Yeah. Since when does alcohol equal happiness? Know a couple people started drinking, ain't been happy since when we were just kids. We would never need a substance. Used to love to party, now I realize that don't mean shit. Fake friends and girls change like nickels and dimes. This girl is telling you she loves you, the change in her mind. Just make your every moment precious, because soon you will find you're buying clothes, cars, and diamonds, but you can't buy time.
Dreams of my- No mames, güey, me empezaste a disparar, vete la mierda.
Ese güey. Güey, para entrar.
No mames, yo pensé que eran 10, güey.